Okay, we're finally gonna get to this song. Before I go anywhere, don't forget to hit that subscribe button right here. Give me a thumbs up before we start this video, because I know it's been requested and requested and requested. It's What Was I Thinkin' by Dierks Bentley. Excited? Yeah, me too. Alright, anyway. Oh, by the way, I'm Robert, and we're gonna teach you how to play What Was I Thinkin' by Dierks Bentley. So here's what we do. First, I'll show you the chords, and then I'll show you how I'm strumming it. So we got the intro. Oh, keep on your first, by the way. And you go with E. And you want to emphasize your last three strings to get that banjo sound. And you go, it's E, C. Alright, well, I'll just go like this. So that's basically what I'm doing for the whole strumming pattern. It's down, down, up, up, down, up. Alright, so we go to the verse and you go. So I'm going E to C to D to A. And follow along in the second verse. So it's the same thing. She snuck out one night. She snuck out one night and made her love run. Give her dead came up. Waiting at 12 gauge. We turn around the drum. What was I thinking? Notice I slowed it down just a hair. Just so you can keep, you know. You always want to work on technique before you want to work on speed. That's a key thing. Alright, and then you get the bridge, which is B. So, comes before every chorus, so I guess it's more like a pre-chorus, but it's listed as a bridge. So we go to the chorus, and this is fast. You gotta change chords fast. I'll just call them out. It's E, D, A, G, E, D, A. Then it's E, D, A, G, E, D, A. And we'll go from there. So, 'cause I was thinking about a new one day, and I'm sitting up there in the middle by me. Just thinking about a long range, just gotta get through with a night like me. And then it goes to a bit, yeah, I know that I'm just feeling. It goes, D, 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 what was I thinking? And then it goes back to the intro chorus. Chorus is the same, and then it has the lead when the solo. Here's the chord you play. It's F sharp, A, E, F sharp, C, D, E. Okay, you just have to listen to that part and play along. It's not too hard to get used to. Verse 5 and 6 are the same. And then it goes, oh, what was I thinking? it's kind of like muted, so it's like, oh, oh, what was I thinking? Oh, and then it goes, oh, what was I thinking? She gave up on the game, like a boy, you're gone again. So you can play that kind of like any way you want. You can play it open if you want to. So, oh, what was I thinking? Chorus. I was thinking about you, sitting right down on my knees. And I was thinking about a long kiss, but I was gonna keep going that night. And I knew what I was thinking. But what was I thinking? It ends on this. As I said in the beginning of the lesson, don't forget to subscribe. Oh, right there. Subscribe right here. Thumbs up. Thanks. Say thanks. Comment, rate. If you got points, comments, questions, put them below. Make a video response to this, of you singing this, and leave a response to this video, and I'll go comment and rate it for you. And we'll see you next time.